Hi, welcome back to another edition to John Boy's Chicken Hut. Today we are going to be talking about nutrition, foods, supplements, grit, stuff for your water to make your chickens the most healthiest that you can get them. Welcome to another edition of John Boy's Chicken Hut, where today we are going to be explaining about nutritional values for your poultry. First off, I'd like to introduce my co-host. She's an AI. Her name is Alexa. Alexa, say hi to the people.
Hello everyone and welcome to the show. I am an AI artificial intelligence and I am glad to be able to assist you with information that I have found on the internet to be able to explain the products in detail to you.
All right, so first off, let's get started. We have Kalmbach Henhouse Reserve. Now this is a food that I had found that, I shouldn't say it found, but I had stumbled across that I feel gives your chickens the most nutritional value out of a food. It's made out of whole grains. Alexa, explain it to the people.
Sure, John Boy. I can do that. Henhouse Reserve is a complete high-protein superfood for chickens. Henhouse Reserve Extraordinary Layer Chicken Feed allows you to offer the best of all worlds in one chicken feed. Not only does it include the best nutritional fortification to support hen health and promote vibrant egg yolks, chickens prefer its combination of wholesome vegetables, seeds, and nutritious pellets three times over plain chicken feed. This complete high-protein food offers balanced nutrition to your flock, supporting healthy, happy birds. Features and benefits that contains Yolk Proud trademark, all natural ingredients added to promote vibrant egg yolks fully fortified with vitamins, minerals, and amino acids to produce strong shells and wholesome, tasty eggs includes whole grains and vegetables contains Lifeguard Registered, a proprietary blend of prebiotics, probiotics, essential oils, and enzymes that support digestive, immune and health function crudes and protein levels 17% protein, 4% crude fat, 6% crude fiber. The unique advantage of Henhouse Reserve is that it contains multiple, independent sources of calcium. This unique feeding strategy gives your hens all of the calcium they need to produce strong, delicious eggs while allowing your roosters to control how much calcium they consume. It's a win-win for your whole flock. Feed as the sole ration on a free choice basis to laying hens beginning at 16 weeks of age. Henhouse Reserve can be purchased in a 30 or 50 pound bag, as well as an extraordinary supplement block for multiple species of poultry.
Now, what I have here is Fertrell's Poultry Breeder Supplement. Now, they have another supplement that's for regular poultry and everything like that. Alexa, will you explain and show that to them right now?
Sure. Fertrell Poultry Nutri-Balancer is the foremost used vitamin mineral supplement by pastured poultry producers. It is also a favorite for many organically minded farmers and backyard growers. Specifically formulated to be acceptable for certified organic production. Poultry Nutri-Balancer is the only vitamin and mineral premix that contains kelp meal and probiotics. Poultry Nutri-Balancer's unique formula is very successful and remains unchanged for 15 years. Both formulas of Poultry Nutri-Balancer are manufactured in accordance with the USDA NOP organic poultry production. The only difference between regular and organic formula Poultry Nutri-Balancer is the methionine was removed and replaced with additional kelp meal. Otherwise it is the same great formula you can come to expect and deserve from Fertrell. Follow label feeding directions carefully. 1 tablespoon of Poultry Nutri-Balancer to 1 pound of feed. And 1 tablespoon of vegetable oil to bond. Available in 10 and 60 pound bags.
Okay, the breeder supplement is for people that breed. Now, you can use this for your regular farmyard chickens. Excuse me. It has the right amount of stuff that the food is missing. It gives it that little extra boost. Alexa, explain to them about the Trail Breeder Supplement.
Poultry Show and Breeder is a supplement high in vitamins and essential amino acids for fertility, egg quality, hatchability, and feather quality. This is intended for breeder flocks and show poultry. Breeder flocks have higher amino acids and vitamin requirements. Show poultry have higher amino acid requirements to improve feathering and plumage. Available in 10 pounds and 40 pounds bags. Feeding instructions. 1 teaspoon per adult breeding poultry per day, 1/2 teaspoon per adult show poultry per day, 1 teaspoon per 25 chicks. Great for premium fowl for breeding and exhibition, never express their genetic potential for show or breeding. Fertrell has developed poultry breeder supplement to meet the need. Most commercially available and local feeds are made for standard production poultry. The nutritional levels are inferior for breeding poultry to thrive. Commonly available feeds are poor quality protein sources and low vitamin levels. Local feed sources may save you money but cost you in appearance and performance. Quality proteins and balanced amino acids are the answer to success. Performance, breeding and show fowl have double the vitamin requirements compared to regular domestic poultry. Poultry breeder supplement is designed to increase the nutrient levels in these feeds to improve breeder quality. This supplement provides key proteins, vitamins, and essential amino acids for improved feather quality, performance, fertility, and hatchability. Superior protein and excellent amino acid profile coming from sustainably sourced fish meal. Fish meal increases fertility and egg quality for breeders, improves feather quality and shine for show birds. Proper amino acid levels improve conformation, feather quality, reproductive performance, and overall health. High vitamins levels for increased fertility and hatchability. Improved chick vigor and livability, stronger immune systems. Kelp meal because it's loaded with bioavailable trace minerals to improve overall health and vitality, probiotics and digestive enzymes to help improve feed digestion and utilization. Feeding rates, 1 teaspoon per adult breeding poultry per day, 2.6 grams, 170 servings / pound, 3 cents per bird, 1/2 teaspoon per adult show poultry per day, 1.3 grams, 340 servings / pound, 1.5 cents per bird, 1 teaspoon per 25 chicks. What poultry breeders are saying, my fowl have never looked better. I'm seeing better activity, healthier plumage, firmer and fuller flesh, improved hatchability, and offspring that are growing and developing to their full potential. If you want healthier and more vigorous birds, I recommend Fertrell's Breeder's Supplement. It is a must-have in my feeding program, and I use it every day. Kenny Troiano, Ramona CA. I couldn't believe the shine and plumage growth the supplement gave my fowl. When using the supplement in its second week, I saw improvements in energy levels and egg production in my flock. Frank Oscar Bradley, Paintsville, Kentucky. American game fowl same day hatch, 1 chick with supplement, 1 without supplement. First off, our birds loved the supplement. I gave it to just two coops as a study. Those hens' feathers became so white and beautiful in a short time. After that we gave it to all the birds. Again, great feather improvement, color, strength, and regrowth. Very happy with it. Aaron Angulo, Grass Valley, CA, Delaware's.
All right, the Fertrell I use because I am a breeder, of course. I breed Cochins and Brahmas. Now, another thing what we have for you today is grit. This is a heavy grit, good size grit.
Chicken grit. Natural grit consists of a collection of coarse sand, pebbles, and similar small, hard objects chickens eat while pecking on the ground. The grit lodges in the bird's gizzard, where muscular action grinds the grit together with feedstuffs to break them down for digestion. Over time, each piece of grit gets ground up, along with the feed, so the gizzard's grit supply needs to be frequently replaced. Whether or not chickens require supplemental grit is a matter of some debate. Chickens that eat only commercially processed feeds such as chick crumbles or layer pellets don't need supplemental grit because saliva alone is sufficient to soften these feeds. Chickens that are fed whole grains can learn to manage without grit, provided the grains are introduced gradually to give the chicken's gizzard muscles time to become strong enough to grind grains without the help of grit. On the other hand, chickens that have an opportunity to forage naturally pick up grit from the environment to help digest fibrous plant material, making grit a normal part of chicken digestion. To ensure a flock has access to adequate amounts of grit, the wise chicken keeper offers it as a free choice option. A solid bottom rabbit feeder makes an ideal grit hop.
That's for your bigger chickens. We also have a smaller grit here. For your little ones, for when they first start out, I also give them a high quality chick starter food. I use non-medicated. You can use medicated if you want, but I use a non-medicated. I also mix the Fertrell into that, the breeder supplement. That helps my chicks grow. Now, the chicks that are here behind me, they have double in size. They're like 9 weeks old now, and they are growing really good. It helps, like it said, you know, for feather growth and everything. Now, the oils are what you mix with it. I feel if you use olive oil, it works really good, but you can use a purpose vegetable oil as well. Diatomaceous herbs. Diatomaceous herbs is a good product, and I'll have Alexa explain that to you.
There are a few different grades of diatomaceous earth, but for our purposes here we'll just talk about two, food grade and pool grade. Food grade is the unaltered good stuff that has a variety of uses. For your chickens, this is what you want to put in your coop. Pool grade is superheated to make it a more efficient filter. However, this process makes it suitable only as a filter and nothing else. Don't use this in your chicken coop. Kalkined, heated, contains high amounts of crystalline silica. You want to always use the food-grade diatomaceous earth. You can find it at feed stores and garden centers as well as online. Many chicken owners dust the floors of their coops with it to keep their chickens mite and lice free. Diatomaceous earth uses a physical mode of action to kill insects, and for this reason it needs to come in contact with the insect to work. Once it comes in contact with an insect, it pierces their hard shells. It absorbs the oils and fats that protect the insect's ability to retain water. After exposure, the insect then dies of dehydration. After clean out all the old bedding, straw, shavings, whatever, sprinkle it on the floor, bottom of the nesting boxes, and rub some into the roosts as well. You can then put in new bedding. Just sprinkle some around periodically in between cleanings. You absolutely can mix diatomaceous earth into your chicken's daily feed. It contains many trace minerals, but the main component of silica, gives many benefits to chickens. Research shows chicks on a high-silica diet attained maximal bone remineralization much quicker than those on low-silica diets. According to a study in Poultry Science, chickens with DHA in their diet laid larger eggs containing more albumin, weighed more, ate more, and had fewer worms. It's worth it to note that some breeds already have a natural resistance to worms, which was pointed out in the study. Diatomaceous is thought to work as a natural wormer by preventing the larvae of internal parasites from maturing into adults. If your chickens have worms, it can take up to 2 months to get rid of them and to break the worm life cycle. Regularly add DHA to your chicken's diet to prevent internal worms. The ratio is 2% diatomaceous earth in the feed you give them.
And then here we have apple cider vinegar with mothers. Make sure you get it with mothers. Apple cider vinegar is really good for you, your dogs, your poultry. This helps get rid of any parasites or anything that are inside as well. I use it for to give them a good enzymes in their stomach. Now, Alexa, explain to them about
apple cider vinegar for chickens. Using apple cider vinegar with the mother in it for chickens is not a new concept for many poultry farmers. In fact, it has been widely adopted into poultry programs for years. Apple cider vinegar, ACV, has numerous health benefits that have been generally accepted by industry professionals to help chickens' bodies and health. ACV for chickens offers immune support by attacking bad bacteria in the digestive tract, and contains the added benefits of vitamins, minerals, and trace elements. It is an ideal addition to your poultry supplement program. But how does apple cider vinegar work inside the gut of a bird? The benefits of apple cider vinegar for chickens helps keep the chicken's body in balance, boosts the immune system and digestive system full of vitamins, minerals, and trace elements, promotes healthy mucus flow, increases calcium absorption, tighter white caps on litter, may assist with cocci attacks, reduces smell and poop, provides good bacteria that helps digestion, enzymes help break down minerals and fats. An extra benefit of apple cider vinegar is that it can prevent algae from forming in plastic waterers. Apple cider vinegar is a natural remedy. Apple cider vinegar is one of the best remedies for chickens in poor health. Of course, if your chickens have extreme symptoms like respiratory problems, skin eruptions, or diarrhea, take them to a vet immediately. But when chickens are mostly healthy but a bit lacking, then apple cider vinegar is the perfect way to give them an overall health boost. One of the most appealing aspects of using mother vinegars in general is that it destroys germs that may be harmful to people and animals. This is true of apple cider vinegar too, which has a high concentration of acetic acid. It should be noted that apple cider vinegar is not a cure for diseases. It just has many beneficial properties that can make chickens more ready to fight disease, better immunity. You can use apple cider vinegar to help keep your birds safe. Even though it's simple, a boost to the immune system can do wonders when it comes down to avoiding the impacts of disease. Improved digestion. Apple cider vinegar is important for pH levels and can help with digestion. It cuts through mucus in the bird's gut, helping ensure that guts are cleared out and eggs are clean. That's why we like to say mother load gives chickens clean guts and butts. A clean gut also means chickens can then absorb nutrients better. Worm control. In addition to these valuable wellness benefits, apple cider vinegar with the mother in it for chickens is often used in an effort to prevent worms. Some worms can attack a chicken and cause it to become vulnerable rapidly. Apple cider vinegar's low pH destroys germs and worms. Because an acidic pH level in chickens' lower stomach raises barriers throughout their bodies, many parasites are driven out. Apple cider vinegar is a cost-effective way to boost your flock's health. How much apple cider vinegar do I put in my chicken's water? It just takes 1 tablespoon per gallon of drinking water to deliver the health benefits to your flock. Adding ACV is an easy addition to a flock's diet for good health and boosted immune systems, and would be the perfect addition to your chicken coop. Just by adding ACV just once a week, chicken owners can support healthy chickens without breaking the bank. I have just touched on the basics for the use of apple cider vinegar for chickens. If you would like to know more about apple cider vinegar for chickens, just type it into your browser and you can find more benefits for apple cider vinegar for chickens.
Okay, so I'm going to show you my little mixture here of the Henhouse Reserves, the breeder supplement. I'm going to get about a pound of the Henhouse Reserve here. This is my little mixing bucket, and I am going to, I always keep this tablespoon in with my stuff. I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of that, 1 tablespoon of the breeder supplement. I'm going to pour that in and mix that into the bucket. I'm going to take 1 tablespoon of olive oil. Now this is for bonding, that helps the powder to so fine in the breeder supplement that you need to add something to it to get it to bond properly. I'm going to pour that in. Set our spoon off to the side. We have to rinse it out. Well, matter of fact, I can do it right here. The ultimate watering system. Take that, we'll turn it on. Gotta clean off our spoon. That's what's good about the ultimate watering system. You can take that and you got a access to water right out beside your coop. Alright, so we have the olive oil, the breeder supplement, our Henhouse Reserves, and I'm going to take it, I'm going to mix that together. I just pour back and forth to get it to mix right. Pour it in one, pour it in the other. I'll take my hand, stir it up real good, get it all in there. You'll start seeing the supplement mixed to the Henhouse Reserve food. And as you can see here, it's all mixed up real nice and supplement is stuck to the food. Nice and good. We'll take that and put it off to the side here. We'll feed that to our hens later. Now what we're going to do, we're going to take and we're going to mix up some of our chick starter here. We're going to take a pound of that. We're going to take and put one tablespoon into our now this time I'm going to use a little bit of vegetable oil with it, just to show you the other way of using it. Put that in there. And I start juggling it around. Get it all mixed up in there so that it'll all stick to the food. Rub it around. Now, you want to do this and you can feed it to them every day. But you want to do it in where they'll eat right away. They'll eat it all gone right away. We got them all mixed up. It's all nice and stuck to the food. We'll go over here. dump it into the chick coop. All right, so now we're going to do apple cider vinegar. I do it once a week. You can do it continuously to give your good bacteria to your chickens, but I feel once a week is just fine. We'll take this, and it's 1 tablespoon for every gallon. We have 6 gallons here, so we are going to take and put 6 tablespoons into it. Now, one thing nice about this is that the water continuously recycles. So we have a pump on it. So what it does is your birds will get it right away. If you have it just the gravity fed, then it will take either you bleeding it until the new water comes in, or you take and just let it wait until it gets there. So we're going to take and put 6 tablespoons in. All right, now that we have our 6 tablespoons of apple cider vinegar in our water to give our birds good bacteria to do the inside of their bellies and everything like that, their track. It also helps take care of smell. We are now pretty much done with giving our birds the most nutrition that we can. Remember, if you like the content on our channel, please subscribe, like, and share. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time on John Boy's Chicken Hut.